Here's a quick video to show you how to get to the editing tools and how to get to the different views, how to arrange the icons in a custom way. You go to the pencil, up pops your menu of options. You'll see arrange, you'll see properties, you'll see view. So in view, we can also, if we click this button here, it will bring it up so you can now see it. So in view, you could decide what kind of view do you want to see it in. You could do it in grid view or a list view. You can go back down and how do you want the elements in order? Alphabetical, custom, or free positioning. This would help bringing water up to the front instead of alphabetically at the end. Change the background color, button width, all those things. Brendan doesn't need that, so I think we're in okay place. When you do arrange, this is how you're going to do your buttons on the pages. And you could see here where you could say add a button, add an action, add a folder. This is also where you could decide whether you want it to be a primary, a secondary, or in the storage folder. If I want to edit things in a certain button, I would double click on it. And now I can choose what I want. So say I want to take this particular symbol out. I can click on it. I can now say to move it to secondary, move it to storage. If I move it to secondary, you can see now that if it will become in my secondary language when I go up into my secondary box. So if I go back to my primary, those are the primary words, but if I go to my secondary, it's in the secondary box. So you can go through and order the different icons for Brendan in this way so that it would be easier for him to navigate.